brought out at center ice now and played to the line and in on the right side. A pass back into the slot. Backhand scores! With 3:04 to go, Dean McCammon has made it a one-goal game.
Well, it's off the counterattack here as the New Jersey Devils find some room. And Dean McCammon's able to sneak through the middle. But Gustafson's way too tight, right on the goal line. And although it's a good shot, he's got to be out a little bit farther than that as it goes up over top of his shoulder. Boy, that's a great shot. He didn't have a lot of room up top.
Jack, now Brodeur to the bench. Six attackers on the ice with McCammon. Getting it back. A pass across. Scores! Travis Zajac.
You have to admire the New Jersey Devils with their puck movement here. I mean, that's pretty. And then what a shot. I mean, what a shot to finish it off by Zajac. McCammon throws it through the seam, and the Leafs don't adjust with their sticks in the passing zone. All because of the quick movement by the New Jersey Devils. They have the extra attacker. And what a shot. What a one-timer there. I mean, a beauty.
So, this could be heading to overtime, as was the case just a couple of games ago back here in New Jersey when Zajac won it in overtime. Here he appears to have sent it to overtime. Wait, though, Mono, a shot, rebound, scores!
Give the Devils credit. The Leafs don't get it in deep here. That creates the counterattack. And away it goes, the big rebound. And then Pandolfo with a terrific shot off the rebound. And the Leafs lose the puck battle on the half boards. That creates the shot, the rebound, the rebound.
Vinny Prospo gave it back across now. And here's Gavrik across. Oh, and a shot deflected up high and a rebound. And Brodeur is able to cover that one. It looked like a sure goal for the Rangers, but thanks to Marty Brodeur, it is not.
Well, you know, we haven't seen one of these in a while. The vision-defying save by Marty Brodeur. You say, did I just see what I think I saw? And that left hand, but Marty Brodeur has it come out of his mitt. But look at him dive across, and Rob Jokinen. Oh, I apologize. I think it was.
New Jersey also with a game at hand. Pittsburgh is hosting New York tonight. The Rangers. Langenbrunner sends this in deep. Patrick Eliash trying to come out of the corner with it. Gives it up for Kovalchuk. Wishak score! Ilya Kovalchuk is on the board for the Devils, and they take a 3-2 lead.
Well, he knew, as everyone else, it was only a matter of time. You cannot shoot as many pucks as he has over the course of his little stint here with the Devils. And Dinah Zubas told me this morning that was the only thing he was going to encourage Ilya to do, is continue to shoot. Little give and go there, and that opens up the wing for Jamie Langenbrunner. He teams up with Patrick Elias. Elias finds a seam. And then Kovalchuk finds an opening. And remember, he's a right-handed shot. Look at how he slides around the Predator. And so then he's got the shooting lane he's looking for. He's fading to his right. That's where he wants to rip it, and he does. And boy, that's got to be some kind of relief for Ilya Kovalchuk. And now the Habs are going on the ice. I'm not sure why. It's not a hat trick, but you know what? Fans just in a
builder and across. Ryan Suter has it there through one that rattled around behind. Pavelski there, slipped one in front. Kane a shot off at the. They score! Zach Parise out of a net bounce scramble, and the game is tied. Zach Parise, 9 in blue. The shot changes directions, and then the quick stick numbers in front of the net. Jamie Langenbrunner in front, and then Zach Parise almost jumps over the glass here at Canada Hockey Place.
beats Roberto Luongo, but Doc, it all started because of the missed save by Roberto Luongo, and we're headed to overtime in the gold medal game. What an effort late by Team USA.
Mandy Green, and then it came right back to Carcillo with the man in front. Set up now for Gagne. Oh!
See a better save in your lifetime than this one right here, Doc. First of all, it's a wacky play. It's coming out of the zone. But here, you're going to see one of the Devils turning to pass it to the wing. Instead, puts it back in the zone. And that eliminates the offside. And then this is what's cool. Gagne knows that Brodeur's down. Marty Brodeur knows he's vulnerable. But Simon Gagne, who has scored a lot of goals against Marty Brodeur, is flat out robbed. One Doc that he will see, I guarantee you, for the rescue, for the rest.
Eliash on the left side, Commodore defending, goes off the skate of Vermette, centered in front, Parise all alone! Oh my! Are you kidding me? He spins, turns, and beats Mason right on the doorstep.
That is skill in a bottle. That's the want and the desire to score. And this guy is as good as anybody in tight. He has time to pull it from the backhand to the forehand, and he's smart enough to know the only place you can go at that point, you've got to go high. And that's exactly what he does. That's stovetop stuffing right there. And what a play right there by one of the best in the game. And Mr. USA himself in Zach Parise. What a goal right there. My gosh.